I rock on, yeah. I've been in the cut, yeah. Observing all the spectacle, all the foolery, yeah. All the hate, but it motivates. I'm an artist to my soul. I do this shit in my sleep. I construct beats in my sleep. I write rhymes in my sleep. Yeah, it's effortless. Yo, I'm different, man. We ain't the same, bro. We ain't in the same lane, bro. Yeah. And when it come to this mic, man. And when it come to this mic, my first passion. Yo, the arms too short, the box of God. Yeah, I'm the OG of this shit. I'm the OG of this shit. Retrospect the voice of the South. Here's a swift toothpick to your motherfucking mouth. How you call me hatin'? Cause I can't feel what you clone, mumble mouth. Motherfuckers hop on the stage and be rapping about. I got my boy JR. Steady, get ready for the AR. The air that fuck nigga out. No doubt, material worship is the new form of ministry. Along with your vanity and envy. Yo, I do this for my own soul. So fuck if you ain't longing on the teeth. I'm out chill. Fuck niggas, see me. Knowledge be the foundation of everything in existence. So I seek this shit with a divine persistence. Knowledge all the way to born like nine is the distance. I use J Electronic Civic C for instance.
We as a people have always been the world's richest people. Culturally rich, mineral rich. We have always been the prize because we have always had and still have something that other people won't, think they can't do without, and don't care to pay for.
My mind's multifaceted. As a youngin', I used to lust over Angela Bassett. Try to manifest my dream before I end in the casket. Most of my people don't see a mark of the beast, a barcode on plastic, ATM fees, just for you accessing your own cheese. Shopping online, exposing you to cyber thieves. Parents still too damn naive, continue to raise their children off of lies and make believe. Get it? Make you believe that all your ancestors did was came here as slaves across the fucking seas, concealing all the astonishing feats and accomplishments your ancestors had already achieved.
According to a great high priest of ancient Egypt by the name of Unefer, H-U-N-E-F-E-R, he wrote a papyrus. It's known as the Papyrus of Unefer, Paper of Unefer. He said, we came from the beginning of the Nile, where God happy dwells, at the foothill of the mountain of the moon.